taking an example to solve the type 4 problems. Here the example is solve dq plus 1 of y equal to 5 into e raised to x into x squared. So directly I am writing the auxiliary equation here because the given function is directly in the form of f of b of y equal to psi of x. So our auxiliary equation is m cube plus 1. Here the auxiliary equation is m cube plus 1 equal to 0. M cube plus 1 means the given equation is cubic equation. So to solve this cubic equation, we are using the inspection method and synthetic division here. So here the one root is obtained by the inspection method, that is m equal to minus 1. So after getting the one root by the inspection, we are moving to the synthetic division. So m cube plus 1 equal to 0. Coefficient of m cube is 1. Coefficient of m square 0. Coefficient of m 0. Constant term is 1. And the root by the inspection is minus 1. So start with the 0. 1 plus 0, 1. 1 into minus 1, minus 1. 0 minus 1, minus 1. Minus 1 into minus 1, plus 1. 0 plus 1, 1. 1 into minus 1, minus 1. 1 minus 1, 0. So we get a constant term 1, coefficient of m minus m, coefficient of m square. So m square minus m plus 1 equal to 0. To solve this quadratic equation, we are using a formula minus b plus r minus square root of b square minus 4ac divided by 2a, because it is not solved by the factorization. Then we get a root 1 plus r minus root 3 by 2 into I. So our roots are m equal to minus 1 comma 1 plus r minus root 3 by 2 into I. So our complementary function is c1 e raised to minus x plus, so you just have to write down it as, so you can also write it as 1 by 2 plus r minus root 3 by 2 into I. So then our complementary function is c1 e raised to minus x plus e raised to 1 by 2 into x into c2 cos of root 3 by 2x plus c3 sin of root 3 by 2x. So this will be the complementary function for the complex number. Now we are moving to the particular integral 5 into e raised to x into x square divided by dq plus 1. So keep this e raised to x, shift d to d plus a, that is our first step of the type 4. So coefficient of the x in the power of e, coefficient of x is 1. So shift d to d plus 1. So e raised to x, 5x square divided by shift d to d plus 1. So d plus 1 whole cube plus 1. After simplification of this denominator, we get a dq plus 3d square plus 3d plus 2. Now keep the e raised to x as it is. And you can also keep this 5 constant as it is also outside. Then the remaining function is x square divided by, here I am writing this function of d in the increasing power of d, because we are using the type 3 procedure here, because the function is polynomial. So we are writing it as in the form of 2 plus 3d plus 3d square plus d cube. This x square divided by 2 plus 3d plus 3d square plus d cube is solved by the type 3 procedure. So following the type 3. Now the first term of the quotient is choose by concentrating of the dividend term. Here the dividend term is x square. To get the x square, and the first term of the divisor is 2. So the quotient is considered as x square by 2. 2 into x square by 2 is x square. 3 into derivative of x square by 2. Derivative of x square by 2 is x. X into 3. 3x. Second derivative of the x square by 2 is 2. 2 into, x. First derivative is x, second derivative is 1. 1 into 3. 3. Third derivative of x square by 2 is 0. So now again the reverse the signs, it becomes minus 3x minus 3. And this minus x square plus x square is cancelled. Reverse the signs of the terms. So to get the minus 3x by this first divisor 2, we are choosing the quotient minus 3x by 2. If you multiply the minus 3x by 2 into 2, 2 get cancelled, we get a minus 3x. 3 into derivative of minus 3x by 2 is minus 9 by 2. Second derivative of the minus 3x by 2 is 0. Third derivative is also 0. Again reverse the signs. Plus 9 plus 9 by 2 minus 3 is 3 by 2. 3 by 2, again to choose the quotient, 3 by 4 into 2 1s are 2 2s are, again we obtain the 3 by 2. So the quotient we have chosen here, 3 by 4. So 3 by 4 into 2, 3 by 2. Third derivative is 0, second derivative is 0, first derivative is also 0. So remainder is converted to 0. So this will be the particular integral of this x square divided by 2 plus 3d plus 3d square plus d cube. Then our particular integral is 5 into e raised to x square by 2 minus 3x by 2 plus 3 by 4. Take out the 1 by 4 common outside. Then it becomes 5 into e raised to x divided by 4 into 2x square minus 6x plus 3. That is your particular integral. So the complete solution is c1 e raised to minus x plus e raised to x by 2, c2 cos of root 3 by 2x plus c3 sin of root 3 by 2x plus 5 into e raised to x by 4, 2x square minus 6x plus 3. That is the procedure of simplifying this.